As I was going up the stair, I met a man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. I wish he'd go away.
Where did you learn that? Where did you learn that poem?
I made it up. When I was a kid, I made it up.
What else do you remember from back then?
Don't beat around the bush, Doc. Don't beat around the bush. Don't beat around the bush. Don't beat around the bush, Doc!
Tell me what you remember about your mother.
I remember my mom. I remember my mom. I remember my mom was a whore.
How long would she keep you there?
As long as she was busy.
Do you understand why you're talking with me now?
Yeah, you're supposed to be good with headaches. I need something more than aspirin. You know what I mean?
You remember the murders?
I remember that Columbia is the capital of South Carolina.
Are you the person who murdered six residents of the Lake Worth apartments on May 10th,
1998? That's my birthday.
Who am I speaking to right now? What should I call you?
Call me whatever you want.
Gary. Gary. Gary, you awake?
Well, yes, Greg. As a matter of fact, I am awake.
All right, look, I'm sorry to bother you.
There's going to be a midnight hearing in the Rivers case. The defense, they found a notebook misfiled in evidence, a diary. They argued to the state supremes that it was suppressed.
What the hell are you talking about?
Look, there's no media, nothing. All right, this has all happened under the radar. The prisoner transport left about an hour ago from Ely.
Left Ely? What do you mean left Ely? What transport?
The diary gave them an opening, Gary, to argue insanity again, that... They said they needed Rivers' presence,
so they pumped him full of drugs. They put him on transport.
So you're telling me they're taking this scumbag to a hearing the night before his execution? Now, how the fuck did you let that happen?